former Sabah Chief Minister Tan Sri Musa Aman has arrived at Terminal 2 Kota Kinabalu International Airport. He arrived on schedule at 12:30 PM with his entourage via a private jet. The former Sabah Barisan National Chairman returned home after 4 months being away in the UK and Selangor to seek medical treatment. Meanwhile, his counsel Tengku Fuad Ahmad said Musa is expected to take oath as Sibuga Assemblyman. He has until September 11 to do so or risk losing his state seat.
Thank you.